Let's go back to the Normandy. There's just no happily ever after. I've just come to realize that. Columbia. Let's go avenge the Admiral. I think it's the least we can do for him. Anything in the belt? Nope. Empyrean. I'll come back to there in a moment. Rare element. Anything in this belt? Really, there's nothing in either one of the belts. That's... okay. Grimoire. It's grammar, actually. Medallion recovered signs of the planet Grimoire revealed the derelict space station in a late stages of orbital decay. A small team was able to recover some items of interest, among them a League of One medallion. So wait, real quick, just before we go avenge the Admiral. That should be our last... yeah, I think that was. Oh no, we need one more medallion. Fuck me. No happily ever after. Rip the dream. Let's do this. Oh. What could possibly go wrong over here? I do wonder.
Fresh ammo.
Yeah, just from the look of the area. You know there's going to be a fresh Amaw. Yep. Not even surprised. No, not good.
Hey there, buddy. How about you go suck a dick?
Let's go avenge the Admiral. Complete what we came here to do. Wow, sniping me already. GG, boyos, GG. Cerberus anti-tank. Nope. Not anymore, you're not. Okay. That's you getting completely screwed. Another Flaming Skull. What is this, Healer Reach? Entrance console. Save because I'm a little bitch. I know as soon as I go in, there's gonna be the one time I do not save, I'm going to get completely wrecked. The one instance where I don't save, and it's snowing through the building. That's not very good. They're very likely to be leaking atmosphere. Or venting atmosphere. Not sure which one's more appropriate.
Enemy sighted.
I will destroy you.
No, you won't. Well, you might, but that's not good. Just singularity, you. Ow!
Jesus.
I will destroy you. Commando, where's Lift?
I will destroy you.
Yeah, that sniper's still hiding.
Oh, hi there.
Ow.
That wasn't meant to happen. Booster, please.
Okay, I think that's everyone. I'm starting to do this thing where I like focus on one person and it's going to get me killed. I'm just like blanking every other enemy.
Well, seeing as they are Black Ops and I took them out on another planet, I would assume they're starting to scuttle all of their other research nodes near the region.
Upgrade kit.
Okay, well, I'll hack this off screen.
Open terminal. Save real quick.
Terminal. You cautiously press a few buttons and an alarm chimes. The optical database is flashing itself. Quickly, you copy as many files as you can to your heart's internal computer. It's memory wiped, the computer shuts down, the files are sure to be encrypted, but you've got time to crack them.
Okay, so let's chat to the crew real quick. And then we're gonna head to the Citadel.
I'm gonna talk to Caden first. Mr. Alinko. My man.
I really wish they would have put in like a little bit of different dialogue each time you spoke to them about looking for personal input.
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew's at. Thoughts?
I've wasted enough of your time for now.
Ah.
We'll have time for personal debrief.
What's your opinion on the last mission?
We'll talk another time.
Skip all of that. Let's try talking to Liara. See if she's a little bit more interesting. Hey, Liara. Blueberry, how you doing?
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
Nothing important.
Of course, Shepard. What did you want to talk about?
I should go.
Bugger.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Why does nobody want to talk to me?
Okay. Well, guess we're going to the Citadel. At least there's people there that'll talk to me. I mean, they'll probably be trying to kill me, but at the same time, you know, they're talking to me. So, it's nicer than the rest of my crew.
Transmission coming in, Commander.
Oh.
I think you're going to want to hear this one.
Greetings, Commander Shepard. I represent a party interested in obtaining information on Cerberus activities.
Your name?
Who are you and who do you represent?
Who I am is inconsequential. Suffice to say, I am an agent for the Shadow Broker. You see, Admiral Kahoku contacted my employer looking for information on the location of any Cerberus facilities. We provided that information on the promise that he would turn over copies of all files gathered from the Cerberus systems to us.
That's treason.
Did you have anything to do with Admiral Kahoku ending up dead?
We had no reason to harm him. He was going to provide us with information about Cerberus. Information that is now in your possession.
Mm-hmm. Facility location.
How else could you tell Kahoku where to find them?
Information is our business, Commander. Through our contacts, we were able to determine that the Cerberus group was active in the Voyager cluster. Unfortunately, that was all we were able to find out. That is why we are so interested in acquiring copies of the files from you.
But it's treason.
These are classified Alliance files. I'm not handing them over to you.
Be reasonable, Commander. Cerberus was operating outside Alliance jurisdiction. You don't owe them any loyalty. Alliance is just going to file this information away in some archive. But no secret stays hidden forever. Eventually, someone somewhere will deliver it into our hands. Might as well be you. Transmit the files to us, and you will be well compensated.
Why do you want the files?
What are you going to do with this information?
Information is a commodity. It can be bought, sold, or traded. Why my employer desires this information is not my concern. I am only the buyer.
I still don't trust you.
My loyalty is to the Alliance, not the Shadow Broker.
Indeed.
That is unfortunate, Commander. My employer will remember this the next time you need something from us.
I think I did a good. But I done a bad by doing a good. Okay, we need to go to the Citadel. And pack some things up. After we wrap this quest up, we're gonna go do the asteroid one. The X-52 asteroid, I think it is. I can't recall the name of it off the top of my head. Even though it was just there, but we'll do that after we wrap this up. Beep, beep. Right, yeah. Oh, that lag. We're actually getting relatively close to wrapping this up. I think maybe 5 more sessions. And then we'll be all good to go. Asana?
Yes,
find your sister.
Did you find my sister?
Dahlia's
find
dead,
her, all right.
And I know she was blackmailing you.
So the truth comes out. I hope you're not angry. Surely you can understand why I lied to you. If people found out my sister was a criminal, I'd be considered a security risk. They'd revoke my clearance or place me on administrative leave until she was apprehended. That is why I misled you. I could not risk you exposing me. But now that Dahlia is out of the picture, it's no longer a problem.
But still should have told me. It's gonna... wasn't very smart to do that.
I would have helped if you just told me the truth.
Perhaps you're right. I am sorry. We have trust issues in my family.
Obviously.
I shall transfer a little something into your account as a token of my appreciation. I'm sure you'll find the amount satisfactory.
I've got a better deal.
You're a diplomat on her way up the ranks. It could be handy to have a specter who owes you a favor.
You make a good point. Anyone can come up with credits. But I can give you authorization to purchase prototype Asari mods. I will get you added to our manufacturer's preferred client list. I think you'd be very interested in what they have available. Goodbye, Shepard. It has been a pleasure doing business with you.
Worked out surprisingly better than I thought it would. Doctor, how you doing?
I need those supplies for my clinic. I can't.
You can and you will, or your story won't stay secret for long. Don't disappoint me, Doctor.
Oh, Commander Shepard, I didn't see you come in.
I had a feeling we'd find a quest up here. You need some
Every
help?
Every time I come in here, I see someone threatening you. Who was that?
Someone from my past. I can take care of it.
It's okay.
I might be able to help you.
I was fired by my previous employer for giving out free medical supplies to clinics like this. They never filed any charges. They just wanted me to leave without any fuss. But somebody must have found out. Now they are blackmailing me. I have to give them what they want. If the board finds out about my past, I could lose my license. They'll shut my clinic down.
We can help
Maybe
with
I can
that.
Get you out of this. Tell me what they want.
I have to give some of my medical supplies to a merchant in the markets. They expect delivery today.
I'll help you.
Contact's name. I'll deal with this guy, whoever he is.
Deal with him? But won't they expose my past?
Oh, trust me. We can be very persuasive.
I'll make sure they don't tell anyone.
I was told to speak with a merchant named Morlin, down in the markets. I really appreciate this, Commander. Thank you.
You're a personal doctor. Question.
How did you end up here on the Citadel?
My parents. I chose to keep the medical training.
We've been over this before.
Medical exoskeleton, medical interface.
Oh.
We're a little bit broke right now. I may have bought a shotgun. Shotgun, damn it. Go to the markets. I'm going to make a quick save. We got that Turian making a whole fuss again.
It's a bank statement. It shows that I bought something from you when I bought it.
Well, thank you for buying from me, but this still doesn't prove that you purchased that item from my store.
But I didn't buy anything else here.
How do I know that? If you don't have the proof of purchase, I can't help you.
But...
Sorry.
The Turian's a dick. Just upright.
Welcome back, Earth Clan.
Will you show me what you got?
Most excellent.
What the? That was odd. Light human armor. Comparison. It's worse off than mine. Unique item. Medigel upgrade. That I can't take.
Commander, I've been waiting for you to get back.
Hey, Conrad. You're not meant to be here yet. But let's talk, sure. What's up? What can I help you with?
I've got an idea, and I wanted to run it by you.
Conrad, I'm pretty busy.
I've got a lot going on right now, but I can spare a moment.
Great! This'll just take a minute. With so many human colonies being attacked, I'm not sure that one Spectre is enough. What if you signed me on as another Spectre?
Can't do that, I'm afraid.
I don't think that's a good idea.
But I'd make a great Spectre. I'd be right there with you, showing the Council what humanity is capable of. I want to be with you, fighting the good fight like you did on Elysium during the Skillian Blitz.
There are other fights, Conrad. And, I've died quite a lot. But I can respawn. You can't.
I believe you, Conrad. But there's another fight that needs you.
What? I don't understand.
I need people at home.
Keeps me going out here, knowing that people back home are keeping humanity strong.
You're right. I just got so caught up in all of it. I wanted to help. I'll go home. Thanks for setting me straight.
We just broke and shattered his dreams. Just another day as Commander Shepard. We're gonna be in a third bar of Paragon before this is over. Morlin. Hey there.
Welcome to Morlan's famous shop. You want many good supplies, yes?
I'm here about Dr. Michelle.
You were expecting a delivery of medical supplies?
But I was told the doctor would be bringing them.
Change of plans.
A change, but the doctor... This is not right, human.
Shut up, Morlin. I told Baines you'd screw this up. What the hell's going on here? Who are you?
A friend of Dr. Michelle. Who the hell are
Leave
you?
Leave the doctor alone.
We can end this if you just bring me those supplies. Otherwise, I'll start telling people about the doctor's little secret.
You should probably reconsider. Three of us, one of you, and all that.
Shutting down a medical clinic. What if someone needs treatment? What if you need treatment?
Hey, hold on. I'm just the middleman here. This is way more than I bargained for.
Thank you, human. It is good to see him humbled so.
Who's Beans?
What do you know about Baines?
I have never met him, human. I only worked with the one who spoke with the doctor.
What do you know about Baines?
I have never met him, human. I only worked with the one who spoke with the doctor. Oh, you will be pleased, I think. Very good things I have. You will see.
Standard items. Anything of interest. Unique item. Grenade upgrade. Fuck yes. I remember whenever we were too broke to afford that. Pulse rifle. New. Warlord 5. Rex, what's that doing for you? It's 200 and that, 38 and that, but zero tech and biotic protection.
Yes, you need something, yes?
What about non-human armors? Heavy Krogan. It's actually worse off than the other one. It's a rank 7 one. What about this one? 252, 36, 22. It's a little bit better, but quite a steep price. Rex, we will find you some better armor. But today is not that day. Well, it could be. I'm not entirely sure. The med clinic and CSEC. So what's our Paragon on now?
Oh, so close.
We need to get it to 80%, which is why I'm like consistently checking him. There's a secret mission that pops up only at 80%. And there is a glitch, but I'm not looking to abuse the game.
Commander,
Dr. Chloe. As expected.
He won't be bothering you anymore.
Really? That's a great relief, Commander. Thank you. I can't pay you for your help, but I can give you a discount on any supplies you purchase here.
Who's Baines?
He worked for a man named Baines. Sound familiar?
Baines? I wonder if he means Armiston Baines. We worked together a long time ago.
Here is he.
Last I heard, the Alliance military was contracting him for some research in the Traverse.
Captain Anderson might know him.
We'll see what the good idea. Tell us.
I wish I could tell you more. Is there anything else I can help you with, Commander?
Nah.
Goodbye, Commander. Nice.
We're good for now. Okay, so Anderson is where? Exactly. Okay, so apparently that hasn't appeared yet. I would assume he's at the embassies. Or the consort chambers. I mean, I'm not judging. Totally judging. Actually, I think that'd be more of a Udina's thing. He is a bit of an ass. Squeamish as well. We up and to the right? We are. I'm going to save real quick. Udina's probably going to be pissed about something. Because Udina. Hey asshole, how you doing?
I heard what happened under the Artemis Tau cluster. The Council wasn't too happy about the destruction of those Prothean ruins.
This isn't a game, Ambassador. Shepard's out there trying to stop Saren from destroying the galaxy.
I know. Just try to be a little more careful. The Council's watching you, and we all get judged on how you behave.
Blow me. Dig. Anderson.
Yes, Commander.
You okay?
How are you holding up?
Honestly, this isn't how I pictured my career coming to an end. Pushing papers really isn't my thing. But you're the one who can stop Saren. I believe in you, Shepard. If that means I have to step aside, so be it.
You and Saren haven't passed?
It's close to 20 years ago now. The Council sent Saren to keep an eye on
you. Yeah, we've been over this. Performance.
The only thing I care about is stopping
Saren. You're right,
Saren.
Commander. It's no good living in the past.
Okay, Ferris Baines.
Where did you hear that name? Never mind, I don't want to know. Baines is dead. Has been for quite some time.
You sure about that?
The people I spoke with seemed to think he was still alive.
It's not common knowledge. Military is keeping it under wraps. Baines was doing some high-level work for the Alliance. Stuff even I wasn't aware of. One day he turns up dead on a drifting scout ship. Everyone suspects it was foul play, but it was never officially investigated.
Scout
ship? What can you tell me about the ship?
I don't know much about it. You should talk to Admiral Kohoku. One of his crews discovered Baines' body.
Ah. About that. He's a little bit,
I spoke dead. To Kohoku. He never brought it up.
You should mention Baines the next time you see him. See if he'll tell you anything. Is there anything else, Commander?
Fuck.
I should go.
I'll be here if you need anything.
That's gonna be... Did we break a quest? I think we might have broken a quest. Ah, man, that sucks. It sucks because the potential paragon. Always the paragon. I need to see it real quick. Just before we do the DLC on the asteroid. And then... Asteroid X57. What was 52? Asgard, Utopia. I don't think we've done any missions in this star cluster yet. So next time, we'll actually explore the star cluster. Fucking sucks, man. We broke a quest. Terra Nova. Boar. Tiar. Tiar. Yeah. Loki. Okay, looks like it's only the asteroid. Turn around to orbital port. Well, let's go sort this out. I'm a little bit butthurt regarding, that mission.
Status. Sensors reveal 3 fusion torches propelling asteroid X57. At its current rate of acceleration, the asteroid will collide with Terra Nova in approximately 4 hours. Analysis.
Ruh-roh. Well, we're off to the rough start. Let's see. And apparently there's a whole bunch of everything in this planet. Well, not planet, asteroid.
On my way.
Examine. This victim was badly beaten before being killed with a pistol shot to the back of the head at close range. It's likely he surrendered only to be executed by his sadistic captors. Not good. Station logs. Service station 3, final entry log by Engineer G. Mendel. Central transmission tower is on the fritz again. No one ever listens to my warnings about single points of failure. I'm surprised our surface comms work half as well as they do. When Slalj shows up to relieve me, I'm going to see if I can get the old girl back up and running. Tech kit. Okay. Where are we off to next? The closest area is right there. It's the transmission tower. Which will probably turn that torch off. And I'm assuming that's heavy turrets. Which means we gotta go take them out first.
Headed in the right direction. I don't know who you are, but I'm dead.
One done. That is a lot more than one. See if I can stagger two of them. Yeah, I think they'd be able to strip the shield real. Oh no, all four of them. I was gonna say if I aggro them all, that's not going to end well. What's inside the building? So far in this playthrough, I have managed to bollocks two quests. Oh, hi, Batarians.
Batarians.
Ugly sons of bitch. Nope. Bloody Batarians, man. Explosions going off left, right, and center.
Release the Varan!
Pistol. Nope. I can't see anything. I'm leveled up at least. That's positive. Average decryption. Disable torch. I'm gonna save real quick. Don't want to fuck that one up. Otherwise, we've just doomed an entire colony. Easy enough.
Was that you? Can you hear me?
Who is this?
Who are you? What's going on?
My name's Kate Bowman. I'm an engineer. I was part of the team assigned to bring this asteroid to Terra Nova.
We were attacked yesterday by Batarian extremists. I've been hiding since they arrived. I think they know the torch went out.
What do they want?
Why are they doing this?
I don't know, but if this asteroid asteroid isn't slowed, millions of people on Terra Nova are going to die.
If I find out anything,
I've gotta go. Good luck.
Not good.
Hey.
Oh God. I didn't mean to. Are you hurt?
Don't worry about me.
Takes more than that one shot to bring me down.
Sorry. I didn't even realize you were human until... Well, I guess I'm not much of a soldier.
Just be more careful.
I know you're scared, but I'm here to help. Commander Shepard, with the Alliance.
Simon Atwell. I'm the chief engineer on this rock. Listen, we don't have much time. The Batarians fired up the fusion torches. You've got to shut them down before we hit Terra Nova. There are 4 million people down there, Shepard. My family. They live in Aronis. My kids and grandkids. Nice communities, good schools.
How bad is the situation going to be?
I don't have time to do the math in my head. What happens if we don't stop this rock?
X-57 is 22 kilometers long, twice the size of the asteroid that wiped out the Earth's dinosaurs. It would be like millions of fusion bombs striking at once. Millions. The heat of the blast. 1,000 kilometers away, clothes will ignite. There'll be global wildfires. Air shock will flatten everything for hundreds of kilometers. Terra Nova will die, Shepard. Not just our colony, the planet. There'll be a climate shift, mass extinctions. The ecosystem won't recover for thousands of years. Millions, maybe.
None of it lands in water. You'll just have mass tsunamis. What happens if it lands in water?
Is there any chance it'll land in the oceans?
That would be even worse. Tsunamis would sweep inland at hundreds of kilometers per hour. Millions of tons of water would be vaporized at the point of impact. Global cloud coverage. The plants could all die, and if they go, the whole ecosystem rolls over. I'd have to run the numbers, but take my word for it. It'd be bad.
Why would they do this?
This doesn't make any sense. Batarians run criminal gangs. Unethical, but profitable. They don't destroy worlds. What does this gain them?
I've heard all the stories. Slave rings ranching people like animals. Pirate bands burning colonies to the ground. But this is... The Citadel conventions forbid asteroid drops. I never thought the Batarians would go this far.
They're not like this. Well, they're not all like this.
Most Batarians aren't genocidal madmen. But these ones are terrorists.
Yeah, I know. It's just... This isn't how I expected the world to be when I rolled out of bed this morning.
Enemy numbers?
You were on the ground when this happened. How many Batarians have you seen, and where?
They landed at the main facility. It's locked down now. They've changed the passcodes. No idea what's going on inside. I did see groups head out to each of the torch stations. Couldn't say how many, though. Enough to give you a fight.
Batarian leader?
Any idea who's behind this? Who's leading them? That might provide a clue.
I heard a couple of them talking. They mentioned a Balak. It sounded like he's the one in charge. They didn't seem convinced this was a good idea, but they were scared of the guy. Scared enough to do what he wanted.
Okay. I think that's all I need.
Batarians everywhere, and I need to shut down all 3 torches. Anything else I should know?
One of the torches is surrounded by live blasting caps. We were set up to excavate when we arrived at Terra Nova. I rigged them with proximity detectors. That tank of yours will set them off, so you'll have to go in on foot. Even then, they'll explode if you get too close. Just go slow and easy. You should be fine.
Can you shut them off?
You set them up. Can you disable them?
Not from here. No. There are manual controls by the entrance to the torch facility inside the blast zone. You can disarm the caps there.
Okay.
One last thing. I had a crew working off-site when the attack hit. I'm worried about them. These Batarians are ruthless. I saw them smash the faceplates of guys working vacuum. And those Varan. I don't think they always wait for a corpse before feeding.
Where would your crew be?
Any idea where I can find them?
They were running checks on our perimeter equipment. Easiest thing would be to tap into the transmission tower out on the surface. The equipment stations will show up on your sensors.
Okay, I'll do what I can.
I'll look for them, but the torches have to be my priority.
Yeah, you're right. Saving Terra Nova is more important than my team. There were a bunch of engineers over at the main facility, but they're probably all dead. That or being held hostage by the Batarians.
One of them got away. I don't trust this guy.
A woman named Kate Bowman contacted me. The Batarians haven't found her yet.
Katie's alive. She's one of my best engineers. She signed on with her brother, Aaron, I think his name is. He's part of the security detail. I hope they're okay.
Evacuate Terra Nova.
Give me a worst case scenario. We can't stop the asteroid. Could the colony be evacuated?
Evac? Shepard, it took 30 years for the population to grow that large. I'm sure they're moving people to remote areas, but they'd never be able to get more than a few thousand off-world. We just don't have enough ships. No one does. Well, maybe the Quarians, but I don't see them suddenly showing up and offering us a ride.
Asteroid X57.
Why were you moving this thing in the first place?
Well, the idea was to drag it into Terra Nova's orbit, mine it out, and in the end you'd have a basic structure for an orbital station. It's a lot cheaper than getting everything up into orbit from the planet's surface. The minerals we extract almost cover the costs.
Kate Bowman.
What can you tell me about Kate?
Smart as a whip and bold as they come. I hope she keeps hidden. If they find her. Oh, Katie. Don't do anything stupid.
Stay out of sight.
You'd better find a good place to hide. If the Batarians come back and find you.
Yeah. I think I'll make myself scarce. Good luck, Shepard.
Right. Let's get the hell out of here. Hey, got more power gun. I think I'm more anxious about the minefield than I am about the nuke. Oh. Why does there have to be a mountain? Every time. Come on, Mako. I believe. We got solar panels up here. Save real quick. Okay, that one almost screwed me. Data link between the transmission tower and several survey stations have been restored. Survey station locations are not shown on your map. Sweet. Okay. Wow, that's literally nothing. Our next thing is over here. Uh-oh. Well, that could have turned out worse. That could have turned out much worse. Anything up around here? Or is it just a torch? There's no way for me to get inside, I don't think. Well, no. It's not the torch, it's something else. Something atop the mountain. Hmm. Oh, that's eerie, to say the very least.
You hear me? Getting all kinds of interference. Damn. Sorry. There's a lot of feedback. If I can fix it. In the meantime, just keep doing whatever.
Right here. So what's in here? First aid station. More logs. This computer is filled with operation logs and personnel journals for a small pirate music station operated by X-57's engineers. It includes scripts for several promotional messages, none of which appear to have been recorded. Radio X-57, rocking this rock since 2182. Radio X-57, when your world seems hollow, we help you touch the sky. Radio X-57, talk hard. Radio X-57, your last best hope for rock within 300,000 kilometers. God damn it. God damn it. Okay. Need to go over here. It's the fucking elevator music. That's not rock, by the way. That's pop. There's no guitars. Right, what's up here? That doesn't look good. Examine, doctor. This body has severe burns and shows signs of major concussive trauma. Mercifully, the explosion would have killed her instantaneously. Station logs.
This is Dr. Hines. They found me, damn Batarians. I can hear them out there prowling around, trying to find a way in. It sounds like they're attaching something to the door. If I don't make it, tell my family I love them.
They try to kill her with a vacuum. I'm gonna kill every one of them. Yeah, secure crate. That's fucked up. Within, I think it's 15 seconds of being in a vacuum, you go unconscious. Your blood starts to boil because of the atmospheric pressure being non-existent. Basically lowers the boiling point for air for any most liquids, especially water, which your blood mostly consists of, 70% of it. It's fucking dark, man. Last time I played Mass Effect 1, well no, the first time I played Mass Effect 1, I should be saying, like I was young. I was really fucking young, so I'm not, all of this is sort of like flew right over my head. But this is dark, man. The second torch. I'm assuming that's the minefield. So we'll take out these turrets from afar.
Ground penetrating radar detects anti-vehicle demolitions nearby. Proceed on
foot. Yeah, right after I destroy these turrets. One done. Yes, VI. I got that.
Proceed on foot.
I mean, on the bright side, I can't see the blue hue from the Mako. So we got that going for us. My shield's nearly done. Okay, that's that one done. I have the worst luck. Or would I turn them off first? Well, no, I can only turn them off from inside. Okay, so we're going around from the front. Yeah, my mistake was trying to go around the back. Oh, it's because I'm strafing too close to one. Okay. We're past the mines. Fuck you guys. Where's my barriers? How come the mines don't kill these guys, huh? What's up with that? Guy's probably gonna fall to his death. Not even.
All targets down.
Okay. I'm not fucking that up. I'm not risking fucking that up. Why can I not sieve? Or is it because the proximity? It's the proximity. Oh, that was only free. Okay. That's only very terrifying. Where's this guy at? Or are they above me? They're above me. Ow. I don't have my shield booster either. And my gun overheated. Swell. So, have fun dying, dick. That guy. Marksman. Take out our drone. Hey, douchebag. What's up? Let's try to not get fatigued. So many medkits over there. Last rocket drone. Oh god, they're active. Why are they active? Not cool, man. Not cool at all. Okay, so.
Negative contacts, Commander.
Is it activated? Yeah, there it goes. One could hope. No, you don't. No, you don't. Okay.
That's it. Bag him and tag him.
Disable torch. Don't want to screw this up again, so. As you do, you save. A, B, A, Y. It's only four.
Are you there? You've got to hurry. You really pissed them off.
I do try.
Their leader's setting charges everywhere. I think he's going to blow this whole facility.
Get away from there!
Don't
shoot, please! No! Who's shutting down the torches?
I think that was her brother.
Find this problem and deal with it. Get her out of here!
Not good. Another victim? Mako. Hello, Liz. I would have guessed another. Or not?
This computer lists a complete cargo manifest of the containers outside. It is mostly uninteresting excavation equipment and parts for prefabricated work shacks. A footnote catches your eye. Explosives moved grid reference 32416 for safety. I have no idea where that is. Oh, it's north. That's convenient. Why am I taking the hard way when there's a simple way right here? It's at the edge of the operating area. Down here? Grenade box. All them grenades. Okay, our next area of interest is right up here. There's quite a lot to do in this asteroid, I gotta say. And it actually makes sense that there's a red area here. Currently the rest of the rock's providing a heat shield, that's a lot of red. So after a certain point we would actually start taking a lot of heat damage. Look at all these turrets. And they've even got moving turrets. Mervin turrets. Can I murderize your face? Nah. Could have, like, lead that shot and completely missed. These moving turrets are a pain in my ass. And last but not least, one stationary turret. So what was so interesting about this area? That's a bunker. Okay, I'm assuming this is the final area we need to go to. We got two things over here. Diffusion torch. We'll deal with these two things. Go to see if that fusion torch, investigate one other area, and then head back here. Right now, coming back here is a future me problem. Future me is going to hit past me. What have we got north of us? Another shack? Ah. Body. Montoya. Examine. It's not letting me examine. There we go. Looks like he died from a single shot through his helmet, likely from a sniper. Whoever killed him didn't even bother to search his body. There's still equipment in his service pack. Oh. Mass Effect is fucking dark, man. I mean, yeah, the main story is like really dark, but even a lot of the side stories are really fucking messed up. Hardened thing. Survey Station 2, final entry logged by Chief Surveyor R. Montoya. Communications are down and there are non-corporate dropships landing near the main facility. There were flashes of light over the horizon. I can't be certain, but I guess it's heavy arms fire. As per emergency protocol, I'm arming the defense drones. I'm not waiting for my pickup. We're gonna investigate. Rex, you're going to get a soul kill if you don't move. Everybody gives you plenty of room in the Citadel, yet you give nobody any. There you go, one more shot. There we go. Another body. Tech hit. Body of Salage. A scorching on this victim's heart suggests he escaped the burning interior of his vehicle only to be gunned down by his assailants. I am going to murder some bitches. Let's go deal with these defense turrets and shut down the torch. That's a sneaky one right there. Trying to shoot you in the ass. Level up. Some good from this tragedy. Where's the other three? Down here. Four. I smell London, I smell France. I don't know how you'd be able to smell France, like the entirety of it. Your nose would have to be able to pick up some really fucking extreme there. Or be super sensitive. And the range of it as well. Okay. Level up before we go in. Barrier. Barrier never hurts. And basic armor, more HP. I'm going to save real quick. Frame rate flows. Can't open any of these. You are not charging me.
Release the Baron!
I've lost shield.
Barrier. The Baron are charging me. Not today, matey.
Take cover!
Lift you. One more.
Take cover!
Shock trooper. Okay.
I think we got him.
I'm assuming the final one's upstairs. Average security crate. Save real quick. Sounds like a phone. X, A, B, Y. That's all of the torches. I'm surprised there was nothing over the comms. Y, B, B, X, A. We are gonna have so much junk to dismantle. I'm probably gonna do that off screen because that shit is boring. I've had to do it twice now. It's a bloody joke.
Hold it right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed.
Charn. Hey, buddies. How you guys doing?
Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way. We can end this peacefully.
Peacefully? I very much thought that.
I didn't think you Batarians knew the meaning of the word.
Look, I'm just doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab, nothing more.
It's gone too far.
This isn't just a slave grab anymore. Millions of people are gonna die.
Don't you think I know that? I'm just following orders here. If it were up to me, we'd have already left.
It is up to you. Get the hell out of here.
Well, it's not too late. You can still leave.
I don't think so. Bollock would skin me alive and sell my hide out of spite. Crazy bastard. This whole mission's gone to hell and I'm gonna pay for it.
Why follow him?
So why do you listen to him?
Good question. I had a bad feeling about this from the moment we landed. Now Bollock wants you dead. And what Bollock wants, Bollock gets.
Forget Bollock. Yes, actually, you can change that. There's always a choice.
Do you always want to be second in command? Get me out of here and I'll take care of Bollock. Then you can start giving the orders.
Huh. An interesting proposal. It certainly has benefits over the current situation. Shut it down. This is Balak's problem now. I hope you're as quick with a gun as you are with your promises, for both our sakes.
I'm quicker.
Balak will get what's coming to him, and so will you if I ever catch you in human territory again. Are we clear?
Perfectly. Balak's holed up in the main facility. You'll need this to get in.
Why, thank you.
Don't underestimate him. He's a mean bastard. Let's go. We're getting off this rock.
How much Paragon did I just get? It. I'll take it. I am surprised that asteroid is not coming, or that part of the asteroid is not coming back down. Right. We're gonna see if outside real quick. Then we'll see if once more once we get inside. Outside. Nope. That's outside. Steven here real quick. Steve over that Luna sieve. Who's next? The frame rate. We need to get up top. Below me? Yeah. Surprise, motherfucker. That looks like a rocket. Now it's a drone. Really? Okay. We can do that. I think we got one guy left. Where the hell is he?
Human.
No, you die.
You humans. You're almost more trouble than you're worth.
What are you doing?
Let the hostages go, and maybe you'll live long enough to explain yourself to the council.
I don't answer to the council. Or to you. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
It's not that easy.
I can't just let you go, Balak. Not after what happened here.
This is nothing. You humans have done far worse to the Batarians.
Such as?
We've been forced into exile. Forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Why blame us?
Why take it out on these people? They didn't do anything to you or the Batarians.
Didn't do anything? Aside from colonizing a world that could have been ours?
Oh, of course.
Using resources that should have been ours?
Blow me.
We were left to defend ourselves. But the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The council knew that. But it didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
What's your point? That doesn't make it right.
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
We had no other options. Sometimes you need to get someone's attention before they'll listen. That's why we attacked you at Elysium. That's why I'm doing this. You forced our hand.
That's not true.
You attacked us first. When we retaliated, you ran off to the council hoping for help. When you didn't get it, you hid. You've got no one to blame but yourselves.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand. And I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
Let him go.
You can go. But this isn't over. I'll find you eventually.
Maybe. But I made sure you won't follow me today. Those charges are still on a timer. Better hurry if you want to save your friends.
Son of a bitch. 24 Paragon. Okay, so where's the first one? Can I see it? Nope. Of course I can't. First bomb's above me. One done. Where's this other one? It's gotta be right above me. Yep. Okay, no pressure. No pressure. Just disarm a bomb. Done this before. B, 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 X. Okay, one done. It's not even telling me how many bombs are remaining. I... Stop your fucking strafing, please. Okay, where's this other one? Above me? Above me. Disarm. Okay, no pressure. No pressure. X, X, A, B. Okay, right here. I got you. Where's the other one? There's gotta be one more. Where's the other one? Far side of the room. Directly across from us. Can I sieve? Nope. Please be up here. Okay. B, B, X, B, B. Okay. All demolition charges have been deactivated. Release the scientist from the prison cell in the lower level office.
He left. Is that all right?
It was the only option.
Letting him go was better than the alternative. I thought you were going to stay someplace safe.
There might have been something I could have done to help. I thought I should be here. I know this asteroid better than anyone. You did it. Another hour and our course would have been irreversible. I ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region. But that's not going to happen, thanks to you.
You're welcome. Here?
Is she all right? Is her team...
She's fine, I think.
Balak was holding them hostage. I let him go to save them.
Let a terrorist go or sacrifice innocent lives. I'm glad that's not a choice I had to make. Is that... Will you get in trouble for that? I mean, he could do the same thing somewhere else, couldn't he?
It's not like him.
Yeah, he could. Balak seemed like a practical man. Practical but callous. I'm sure if he'd been in my place, Ms. Bowman would be dead now, along with all the terrorists. But I'm not going to sacrifice people who happen to be between me and my target.
So what happens now? The bad guys get away?
Only temporarily.
Balak gets away today, but we'll still be after him tomorrow. And the day after that. Me, my crew, and every other crew in the Alliance. He'll run and he'll hide. But eventually he'll slip up and we'll get him. Bad guys never get away, Simon. Not unless the good guys give up.
Well, I wouldn't want you after me. Shepard, thank you for my grandchildren's lives. I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team gone. Too many ghosts. It's time for me to get back and spend some time with my family. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it than I will. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
How about your Omnitool?
I know it's a lot to ask, but... That Omnitool of yours? I could really use something like that.
Shepard, I think I mentioned that you saved my kids and grandkids. What's an Omnitool compared to that? And take it, with my blessing.
Hey!
I hope you get good use out of it.
About your free engineers?
One more thing. You asked me to look into your missing engineers.
Have you found them?
They didn't make it.
Yes, all of them. Their bodies, anyway.
I see. Well then, I guess it's better than not knowing.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.
Okay. To Paragon. I'm going to see if... just so I can... put that tension to rest. Release the hostages.
I can't believe you let Balak go to save us. I half expected you to just let us die, sacrifice the few for the many.
It's not my way.
Then I'd be no better than the Batarians. Besides, Balak won't get away with this. I know who he is now. He can't run forever.
You sound like my brother. He was always so stubborn, but always willing to do the right thing, no matter what.
Is that who died?
Your brother was the one Balak killed?
Yes. Aaron. He was the one who convinced me to join the team here. Said it would be an adventure. I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but I should see to Aaron.
Of course.
I understand. You've been through enough today. I'll get out of your way.
Thank you. Don't even know your name.
Commander Shepard.
Shepard. Commander Shepard.
Thank you, Commander Shepard. You're not exactly what I expected, but thank you.
Batarians.
What can you tell me about the Batarians? What were they hoping to achieve with all this?
I don't even think they knew. When they first arrived, they were talking about getting us back to their ship. They wanted to sell us as slaves. When Balak showed up, everything changed. It was his idea to redirect the asteroid. Said it was the will of the Batarian Rebellion, whatever that is. They followed him quickly enough, but I don't know. I don't think they're all as fanatical as he was.
What about you?
That was a brave thing you did, Kate. Contacting me on the radio, risking your life.
Stubborn and determined runs in the family. My father was in the Alliance back on Earth.
Was?
I think he was disappointed none of us kids signed up, but
You'd be proud of Aaron. Sorry. I just...
The asteroid?
How did the asteroid get all the way over here? Why wasn't someone alerted sooner?
The asteroid was scheduled to arrive in a day or two. Balak just sped it up. This rock is full of valuable minerals, but it was too far from Terra Nova to be profitable, so we attached some fusion rockets to it and drove it back. It was all going smoothly until... We'll get everything back to normal soon enough. Almost everything.
See, every time I've done something good, there's a diner. Every time. I should
go. You've
been
through a lot. I'll get out of your way. So long, Cade.
I appreciate that, Commander. Goodbye.
$57,000. That is fucking rough.
Thank you so much. I thought we were all dead.
Kate.
Thank you again, Commander. You've done more than you know.
Right. Okay. Well... Silver lining, I suppose. Saved millions, but a few still died. It's fucking rough. It is fucking rough. Is there anything else that I can investigate then? Seeing as there is elevators and such. Are they over here? Or is it just the stairs? Might just be the stairs. Yeah. The upper level Rex blows. Are we at the upper level? Yeah. There's nothing else here for us. Okay, let's go back to the Normandy. This was not a sprint, it was a marathon. God damn. Might as well check what my Paragon is. We're getting close to 80. And apparently, I am not at the point where I am only getting one skill point. Hey, Simon.
You can't imagine how much you've done for all of us.
Okay, so we need to hit, I think it's 80 or 90% in our Paragon. I think it's 80. Pretty sure it's 80. And then we will get access to a secret, quote-unquote secret, mission, which only unlocks for 80-90% Paragon / Renegade. But yeah, I think that's going to wrap it up for today. This was a long session. As always, if you guys want to see more videos like this, be sure to leave a like, comment down below. If you guys wouldn't mind sharing these videos, I'd also appreciate that. You know, helping get a little bit more views. If you don't like these videos, be sure to leave a dislike, leave a comment down below, let me know how I can change that. But as always, my name is Edwin, also known as SOLIDSNAKEee, and I'll speak to you all next time.